PJs, want a race? Or are you too scared? See you in Zoom Xenia. Zoom, zoom, zoom!
Those machine thieves, they stole our PJ vehicle parts.
And they're challenging us to a race.
Ignore it. We're heroes who saved the day, not racers. We've got to protect the city.
Yeah, but this could be a chance to show them we're faster than them. Maybe then they'll stop coming to the city to steal stuff.
And leave us to get on with hero stuff?
Yes! Catstripe King will beat them in a race.
Eagle Owl is fast, too.
Power Lizard's great at stomping.
But Catstripe King can take on the flash car. PJ Masks, we're on our way!
Into the night to save the day!
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Greg becomes...
Ready, guys? By the power of speed! Catstripe King! Yeah!
By the power of light!
City kids,
get in a tangle pulling on your sleepy PJs.
Or are you just afraid of losing?
We're here to race you and win.
And then we're going to get back to what we're best at, being heroes.
And protecting the city
from villains like you.
Good luck with that. And good luck with the crash track, the toughest racetrack ever. It makes racers go faster than they think is possible.
And when they do...
There's no way a lumpy lizard, howly owl, or furry fluffball are gonna win anything.
They seem awfully excited to race you, Catboy. I wonder why.
'Cause I'm the ultimate challenge? Aren't we, Catstripe King?
Ready? Steady? Go! Zoom, zoom, zoom!
Let's go! Come on! Catstripe King? We've got this. We just need an extra push of energy. Those machine thieves think they can outrun us.
Catboy, look!
Looks like he's getting that extra push of energy.
And taking it from our animals!
Really? By my cat stripe king's whiskers! So fast! Hey, Carly and Kartaka, you ready?
Just fine-tuning our turbo.
Yeah, gotta prepare it for some ultimate power. That much is crystal clear.
What ultimate power? What are you doing under there?
Nothing.
There's more to this race than meets the eye. Even the owl eye.
Yeah, something's up. Whoa! Steady, boy!
Catboy, stop!
Come on, with our PJ Rider power, Catstripe King and I are gonna win.
But why are Carly and Kartaka so excited to race you?
It's like they need Catstripe King to go even faster.
Ready, steady, go! Zoom, zoom, zoom!
No, wait, Catstripe King, stop! Huh? They're not even trying. Whoa! What's going on?
There it is! Hook it up, bro!
Thank you very much, kitty cat. One zoom crystal.
Zoom crystal?
Zoom Zane is full of them, but you gotta go fast to make them hatch.
Not even the flash card can do it. So we got some help.
From you and your speedy kitty cat.
Ooh, we're gonna go fast now.
To the city.
Eat my light speed.
We can't!
Our animals have no energy!
It's okay. It was my fault. I didn't think about your animal friends or my PJ friends. Huh?
The machine thieves are wrecking the city? Yeah, PJ Robot, that figures.
Okay, Catstripe King, we've gotta fix this. Together. Give them their power back. They need it.
They're sharing their power again. What fascinating creatures.
Come on. Let's go, everyone. Time to be heroes.
Not sure I'll ever get used to that.
What's going on?
Oh, the power sources in the city are malfunctioning.
Thanks to that zoom crystal, look!
We have to get it out of their car!
Don't worry, buddy. I've got a PJ plan for all of us.
Target sighted, moving fast. We're on your tail, Carly and Kartaka.
All going to plan, Catboy.
We're ready and waiting.
Waiting for your buddies to set things up just right. Okay, now pounce! Cat spit surprise!
Huh? Where'd you come from?
And how about a cat stripe surprise too?
Gotcha! Super Gekko Muscles!
We'll be back!
Glad to see them speed away for a change.
So what about this Zoom Crystal?
Tempted to see what it can do?
No way. Catstripe King's fast enough. And what he loves best is working with his PJ friends.
Let's lock this up in HQ.
PJ Masks, all shout hooray!
'Cause in the night, we save the day!
Animal Power!
The PJ Riders save the day!
Let's go!
Car wouldn't be so fast if it didn't power PJ vehicle parts.
And good luck getting them back. Zoom you later.
Don't worry, we'll get them back.
Cool, but what about our PJ riders?
It's okay, PJ riders. We'll still ride you. We'll just have our vehicles too.
Can't wait to be back behind the wheel of the cat car.
Vroom!
And Kartok is stealing stuff again.
Okay, I thought of a plan. We've spent so much time trying to catch them, why not let them catch us?
Cool!
Wait, what? How?
With our brand new vehicle!
It looks like a cardboard box on wheels.
That's because it is. Those Zoom twins will try and steal anything.
Like a cardboard box on wheels.
Exactly. It'll make the perfect trap. PJ Masks, we're on our way.
It's night to save the day.
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Greg becomes...
What's left of our PJ vehicles.
Time to get everything back. Let's do Owlette's trick and get that flash car.
Hey, what's going on?
Whoa, what's up, PJ Riders?
Fluttering feathers, they sound jealous.
You think we'll forget about you if we get our vehicles back?
We'd never do that. Trust us.
You'll always be special.
You better get ready.
Trick time. Let's go.
Yeah!
It doesn't have an engine.
Oh, right.
You want to come on the mission, too?
Loving your team spirit.
Brilliant plan. They steal this and put it in their gigantic garage with
their flash car. We jump out and grab it.
I hear them coming. Well, looky what we have here. The saddest car I ever did see.
Titanium hubcaps, though.
We'll take it. We'll have our vehicles back in no time.
PJ Rider! Racers! You can't come out now!
Stay! Stay!
There's some kind of critter inside. Two critters!
Fluttering feathers! Our plan is ruined!
No, wait! Look!
Hey! Let go, lizard!
Go for it! On it! Aha!
Hey! Get out of there!
Super cat speed! Up. After you!
What?
Back, PJ Robot. Anyone else understand that? Nope. But if it means we get our vehicles back, awesome! PJ Robot, hit it!
Riders, there's no need to be jealous. We won't.
Whoa! Steady!
What's wrong? You guys? Oh no!
Power?
The power from HQ! It's going into the Giganta Garage! All of it!
Let's see what this baby can do now, sis!
By my cat's whiskers! It's got cat speed!
Zoom, zoom, zoom! To the sky! It's got flying power, too!
And my lizard strength!
Well, so much for our vehicles. We'll have to take the PJ Riders!
Good. We'll show them we do love them. Where are they? Guess we'll have to do it the old-fashioned way. Run!
Let's catch it! Super Cat Strike!
Where'd it go?
Owl Wing Wing!
Is far too dangerous. We need backup!
Agreed. But from who?
What's going on?
Wait! No! They're giving up their PJ power to bring back our vehicles?
No, buddy. So selfless.
We could never replace you.
We'll be back to fix this. Promise. Time to be heroes!
Pull over, you two! Land this thing before someone gets hurt!
Ooh, let me think about that.
Nah!
Huh? New feature?
What's this do? By my cat's whiskers!
Cool!
Hit that kitty with some super lizard strength!
Let's get out of here! How do we make it fly again?
Not so fast! I've got a cool new feature, too!
Our vehicles back, but nothing could replace you three.
Our vehicles have engines, but you've got great big beating hearts.
We're one big happy family.
This ain't over, city kids!
Hey, it's not sunrise yet. Who's up for a family drive?
Yeah!
PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the night, we save the day!
Heroes of the road, animal powered.
Puny PJ Masks, you think you can defeat me? Well, there's just one of you against three of us, plus three PJ Riders. So that makes, six. I am the mathematical genius, not you. Solve this one. Star power!
By my last whiskers!
Beware, Newton, bad star!
Eagle owl, swoop and flap!
Power lizard, flirt!
Ew! Yuck! Fuck!
And how about a kitty tummy tickle? End of training simulation. I got work to do. Coochie coochie!
That was cool, chameleon! You love practicing against a pretend villain, don't you?
Not totally realistic. Being a villain is the one thing Newton Star is not great at. Too nice.
Your PJ Riders are fascinating. You say they came from the PJ Crystal?
Whenever we need them, we call them from our emblems here.
Amazing! Getting swooped and slurped? This has been interesting research. Tell me more.
PJ Masks having a pajama party. What a snooze!
Carly and Kartaka, haven't seen you for a while.
Aw, did you miss us? Like someone's gonna miss this!
Stealing machinery? Again?
Yes, just like we stole your PJ vehicle parts. Remember?
Ha! We got our vehicles back last time we met. Remember?
Goodbye, PJ Slowpoke.
Eat my light speed! We're on our way to Zoom Xavier!
speed portal? Blue kids from another dimension? I can't keep up.
This is what it's like when Carly and Kartaka come to town. Don't worry, we'll chase them.
Let's go, Eagle Owl!
Wait. Our vehicles. The twins took them out of action, but we got them back. And they're even better now.
You're right. No wonder Kartaka looked worried. What are you thinking, Catboy?
Zoomzania. Imagine driving around it in the new improved cat car. PJ Robot, send us the PJ vehicles. We're gonna be heroes of the road.
Yeah! Awesome!
How are you going to reopen the speed portal?
You just have to race at it with unbelievable speed. I'm talking about you, Cat Car.
Owl Glider right behind you.
All new Gekko Mobile. Let's go!
Guys?
We'll be back soon, Newton, with whatever that thing is they stole.
I don't know much about you PJ riders, but I'd say you kind of wanted to go too. They're just excited about their vehicles, and they need to get that machine back. It could be important. We'll hang out. PJ Crystal Energy, eh? Tell me about it. Oh, yeah. You can't talk. So, growl about it. Hoo, squeak. I'll study your animal language. Cat stripe snuggle, that means I'm friendly. Power lizard slurp, can we play? And Eagle Owl, you're saying... danger? Hey, where are you going? Oh, wait for me!
Huh? Come on, here they come! Go, sis, go! Ultimate speed!
You're not the only one with super speed.
Impressive! Push it to the max, sis. Oh, I'm pushing it, bro! Huh?
Heh! You didn't count on my Gekko Mobile water cannon!
Super Cat Car Speed!
They're so fast! So powerful! So
totally unexpected!
Was unexpected, but the PJ vehicle saving the day? Routine.
Stopping you guys stealing stuff? That's normal, too.
Fluttering feathers!
What is it?
Ha! It's just a map to the ultimate speed treasure.
Shh.
Come on!
They'll never stop us!
Stop you doing what?
Winning the race for the ultimate zoom crystal.
Ultimate zoom crystal?
That's the exciting part. You tell the rest, bro.
She's right. You'll never stop us. This is a holographic info cube. It belonged to Jasper Zoomy.
Jasper Whomy?
A famous speedster. He raced around Zoomzania light years ago.
He visited our world, but came from your city. That's why we found so many mentions of him in your library.
Do you have a library card?
I read, I researched. That led me to your museum, where I found the cube. All that remained was to
steal it!
Oh, yeah!
What is this information cubey thingy?
These squiggles make my head hurt.
Those squiggles are Jasper Zoomy's maps and calculations. He believed if you drive super fast around Zoomzania on a particular path,
then a Humdinger Zoom Crystal appears, and you go fast! Forever!
Jasper never worked out the path, but he left these calculations for those as zoomy as him. That's us! Ultimate Zoom Crystal, here we come!
I don't think so. This cube's going back to the museum, maps and all.
Ah! Huh? Too bad, City Kids. Bro downloaded it all. He's working it all out.
It will be difficult, but my brain was built for tasks of extreme complexity.
Rev that brain and let it rip. Here, take the book. Don't want him slowing us down.
Zoom, zoom, zoom!
Come on, let's get out of here.
An ultimate zoom crystal? Imagine what those kids could do with that.
They'll speed everywhere, steal everything.
Never gonna happen.
Yeah, not even Kartaka can figure out those squiggles.
Oh, he will, but we'll work him out too. Well, PJ Robot will.
Guys?
Yeah, we're gonna figure out this race and win it in our PJ vehicles.
Hello?
That way we can get the crystal, so they can't cause chaos with it.
Maybe we can make it boost our vehicles so they're even faster.
Guys!
Oh, hey, Newton.
I've got a question about PJ zoology. It might be urgent.
What's PJ zoology?
The study of animals with PJ power. I've been watching them. They seem worried about something. They sense danger.
Oh, what?
Well, they lead me all over town, like they were looking for something.
What did they find?
Nothing.
No danger? No clues?
Not really.
Those PJ riders, they're mysterious.
Like this!
What is it? What does it do?
We're trying to figure it out.
It has to do with ultimate speed.
Catboy drives at amazing speed along the Zoomzania racetrack.
Can do it? All part of our training. I can't wait to get swooping.
Now be ready with the Gekko-mobile water cannon. But for now, how about just, water?
Rehydrate, team.
Catboy focuses all his senses on the racetrack, where we suddenly see...
Lionel?
Phew. Sorry, Greg. He ran ahead.
Having fun hanging out with him?
Yeah, and Owlette and Cat too. If I study the little guys, maybe I can figure out the PJ riders.
How come you're so into animals now? I thought intergalactic asteroids were more your thing.
A good scientist always looks for new fields of research. That means new things to study.
It's PJ Robot.
He's figured out the trajectory of the race. Let's get ready to zoom!
And get that crystal. PJ Masks, we're on our way!
You okay, buddy? We'll talk about your animal studies later tonight.
It's night to save the day!
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Greg becomes...
Gekko!
Yeah! Connor becomes...
Catboy!
PJ Masks!
power, the PJ Riders.
Yeah! Look at that!
Yahoo! I can't believe every single PJ vehicle is out of action.
Yeah, all their cool parts stolen by those sneaky machine thieves.
Carly and Kartaka. At least we have some wheels left. Our trusty old bikes.
Yeah! The wheels are gone! Stolen by those sneaky machine thieves again.
No vehicles, no bikes, no hope. What about our PJ Riders?
I almost forgot. Those new animals are awesome.
Yeah, we'll chase down the terrible twosome and get our wheels back.
PJ Masks, we're on our way!
Into the night to save the day!
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Yeah! Greg becomes...
Let's call up our PJ Riders.
By the power of speed.
By the power of flight.
By the power of a lizard's might. Power Lizard!
Eagle Owl! Talk to them? Maybe we should really listen to them.
Look! Machine thief on the loose!
That whole flash car is made out of our PJ vehicles. PJ Riders, we need you! Wait for me, Cat Stripe King!
Well, luckily our riders are not that fast.
Whoa! Owlette? Oh, no.
Easy, boy.
Whoa! Our vehicles were so much easier to control.
There. Full speed ahead, boy.
Look at the riders. Something's wrong.
Hey,
This is no time to retreat. Machine thieves, that way. If you won't obey, back to your, pajamas.
Now we'll have to walk.
Hey, city kids! What took you so long? Oh, yeah, your feet.
We're here to take back our stuff, Carly.
Oh, yeah? You and who else? You're not so tough without your stinky critters. Eat my light speed!
She's headed for HQ!
We better get back. PJ Masks, we're on our way!
On foot.
Maximum magnet power.
To them.
They're more than a ride. They're friends, too.
Maybe they'll give us a second chance. PJ Riders! Cat Stripe King!
Eagle Owl!
Power Lizard!
We're sorry we didn't listen.
And bust you around.
Just like you sensed, PJ Robot's in trouble. Friends, will you help us rescue him? Together?
Yay!
New threads?
Riding armor! So cool! PJ Masks and PJ Riders
to Zoomzania!
Nothing can stop us. Let's make like a rocket and boom, boom!
Look out, Speed Twins! Lizard on your tail!
No chance, city critters!
Of cats.
Eat my light speed!
Incoming owls!
Bye-bye, birdies!
Ugh, it's hopeless!
They're trying to tell us something. They have a plan!
PJ Riders, you take the lead! It's time to be heroes!
Oh,
Another night. For now, we've got something even better.
PJ Riders, friends, and allies.
Even more awesome than the cat car.
Even more lovable than our trusty old bikes. PJ Masks and PJ Riders all shout hooray!
'Cause in the night, we save the day!
Animal Power, the Crash Track Trick.
Nice. Good work. Great use of color. So imaginative, Connor. What a great pet that would be. Wow, straight A's for creativity.
Actually, it's true. We do have top-of-the-class pets.
Mine especially. Super fast Cat Stripe King.
Whoosh!
Huh?
Hey, PJs, want a race? Or are you too scared? See you in Zoom Xenia. Zoom, zoom, zoom!
Those machine thieves, they stole our PJ vehicle parts. And they're challenging us to a race.
Ignore it. We're heroes who saved the day, not racers. We've got to protect the city.
Yeah, but this could be a chance to show them we're faster than them. Maybe then they'll stop coming to the city to steal stuff.
And leave us to get on with hero stuff?
Yes, Catstripe King will beat them in a race.
Eagle Owl is fast too.
Power Lizard's great at stomping. But Catstripe King can take on the flash car. PJ Masks, we're on our way.
Into the night to save the day.
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Greg becomes...
Ready, guys? By the power of speed! Cat Stripe King! Yeah!
By the power of light!
Thank you. Kartaka who's fastest. To Zoomzania! Yeah! Come on!
What took you so long, city kids?
Get in a tangle pulling on your sleepy PJs.
Ha! Or are you just afraid of losing?
We're here to race you and win.
And then we're going to get back to what we're best at, being heroes.
And protecting the city from villains like you.
Ha! Good luck with that. And good luck with the crash track, the toughest racetrack ever. It makes racers go faster than they think is possible. And when they do...
There's no way a lumpy lizard, howly owl, or furry fluffball are gonna win anything.
They seem awfully excited to race you, Catboy. I wonder why.
'Cause I'm the ultimate challenge? Aren't we, Cat Stripe King?
Ready? Steady? Go! Zoom, zoom, zoom!
Let's go! Come on!
Just a warm-up. Next time, we'll really beat ya.
So close. You lost by a cat's whisker.
I know. What happened back there, Cat Stripe King? We've got this. We just need an extra push of energy. Those machine thieves think they can outrun us.
Catboy, look!
Looks like he's getting that extra push of energy.
And taking it from our animals!
Really? By my Cat Stripe King's whiskers! So fast! Hey, Carly and Kartaka, you ready?
Just fine-tuning our turbo.
Yeah! Gotta prepare it for some ultimate power. That much is crystal clear.
What ultimate power? What are you doing under there?
Nothing.
There's more to this race than meets the eye. Even the owl eye.
Yeah, something's up.
Whoa! Steady, boy!
Catboy, stop!
Come on, with our PJ Rider power, Cat Stripe King and I are gonna win.
But why are Carly and Kartaka so excited to race you?
It's like they need Cat Stripe King to go even faster.
Ready? Steady? Go!
No, wait! Cat Stripe King, stop! Huh? They're not even trying. What's going on?
There it is! Hook it up, bro!
Thank you very much, kitty cat. One zoom crystal.
Zoom crystal?
Zoomzania's full of them. But you gotta go fast to make them hatch.
Not even the flash card can do it. So we got some hope.
From you and your speedy kitty cat.
Ooh, we're gonna go fast now.
To the city!
Eat my light speed!
Catboy! Stop them!
We can't! Our animals have no energy!
It's okay. It was my fault. I didn't think about your animal friends. Or my PJ friends.
Huh? The machine thieves are wrecking the city? Yeah, PJ Robot, that figures.
Okay, Catstripe King, we've got to fix this. Together. Give them their power back. They need it.
They're sharing their power again. What fascinating creatures.
Come on. Let's go, everyone. Time to be heroes.
Not sure I'll ever get used to that.
What's going on?
Oh, the power sources in the city are malfunctioning.
Thanks to that Zoom crystal, look!
We have to get it out of their car!
Don't worry, buddy. I've got a PJ plan for all of us.
Target sighted, moving fast. We're on your tail, Carly and Kartaka.
All going to plan, Catboy.
We're ready and waiting.
Waiting for your buddies to set things up just right. Okay, now, pounce! Cat's Bit Surprise!
Huh? Where'd you come from?
How about a Cat's Stripe Surprise, too?
What?
For a change.
So what about this Zoom crystal? Tempted to see what it can do?
No way. Catstripe King's fast enough. And what he loves best is working with his PJ friends.
Let's lock this up in HQ.
PJ Masks, all shout hooray!
'Cause in the night, we save the day!
Animal Power.
The PJ Riders save the day!
Let's go!
Car wouldn't be so fast if it didn't have our PJ vehicle parts.
And good luck getting them back. Zoom you later.
Don't worry, we'll get them back.
Cool, but what about our PJ riders?
It's okay, PJ riders. We'll still ride you. We'll just have our vehicles too.
Can't wait to be back behind the wheel of the cat car. Vroom! Hey! Look at this!
Huh?
Ugh! Carly and Kartaka stealing stuff again!
Okay, I thought of a plan. We've spent so much time trying to catch them, why not let them catch us?
Cool!
Wait, what?
How? With our brand new vehicle!
It looks like a cardboard box on wheels.
That's because it is. Those Zoom twins will try and steal anything.
Like a cardboard box on wheels.
Exactly. It'll make the perfect trap. PJ Masks, we're on our way.
It's night to save the day.
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes
Owlette.
Greg becomes...
What's left of our PJ vehicles?
Time to get everything back! Let's do Owlette's trick and get that flash car!
Hey! What's going on?
Whoa! What's up, PJ Riders?
Fluttering feathers! They sound jealous!
You think we'll forget about you if we get our vehicles back?
We'd never do that. Trust us.
You'll always be special.
Better get ready. Trick time. Let's go.
Yeah!
It doesn't have an engine.
Oh, right.
You want to come on the mission, too?
Loving your team spirit.
Brilliant plan. They steal this and put it in their gigantic garage with
their flash car. We jump out and grab it.
Shh. I hear them coming. Well, looky what we have here. The saddest car I ever did see.
Titanium hubcaps, though.
We'll take it. We'll have our vehicles back in no time.
PJ Riders, you can't come out now!
Stay! Stay!
There's some kind of critter inside. Two critters!
Fluttering feathers! Our plan is ruined!
No, wait! Look!
Hey! Let go, lizard!
Go for it! On it! Aha!
Hey! Get out of there!
Super cat speed! Huh? After you! Back, PJ Robot. Anyone else understand that? Nope. But if it means we get our vehicles back, awesome! PJ Robot, hit it!
Riders, there's no need to be jealous. We won't...
Whoa! Steady!
What's wrong? You guys?
Oh, no!
We're little...
do now, sis?
By my cat's whiskers, it's got cat speed!
Zoom, zoom, zoom! To the sky!
It's got flying power, too! And my lizard strength!
Well, so much for our vehicles. We'll have to take the PJ Riders.
Good. We'll show them we do love them. Where are they? Guess we'll have to do it the old-fashioned way. Run!
Let's catch it! Super Cat Strike!
Where'd it go? Owl Wing wins!
Vehicles back, but nothing could replace you three.
Our vehicles have engines, but you've got great big beating hearts.
We're one big happy family.
This ain't over, city kids!
Hey, it's not sunrise yet. Who's up for a family drive?
Yeah!
PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the night, we save the day!
Heroes of the Road, Animal Power.
We don't
me, PJ Masks. You think you can defeat me?
Well, there's just one of you against three of us, plus three PJ Riders. So that makes,
six. I am the mathematical genius, not you. Solve this one. Star power!
That's whiskers!
Beware, Newton, bad star!
Eagle owl, swoop and flap!
Power lizard, flirt!
Ew, yuck, luck!
And how about a kitty tummy tickle?
End of training simulation. I got work to do. Coochie coochie!
That was cool, chameleon! Love practicing against a pretend villain, don't you?
Not totally realistic. Being a villain is the one thing Newton Star is not great at. Too nice.
Your PJ Riders are fascinating. You say they came from the PJ Crystal?
Whenever we need them, we call them from our emblems here.
Amazing! Getting swooped and slurped? This has been interesting research. Tell me more.
PJ Masks having a pajama party. What a snooze!
Carly and Kartaka, haven't seen you for a while.
Aw, did you miss us? Like someone's gonna miss this!
Stealing machinery? Again?
Yes, just like we stole your PJ vehicle parts. Remember?
Ha! We got our vehicles back last time we met. Remember?
Goodbye, PJ Slowpoke.
Eat my light speed! We're on our way to Zoomzania!
A speed portal? Blue Kid's from another dimension! I can't keep up!
This is what it's like when Carly and Kartaka come to town. Don't worry, we'll chase them.
Let's go, Eagle Owl!
Wait! Our vehicles! The twins took them out of action, but we got them back, and they're even better now!
You're right! No wonder Kartaka looked worried. What are you thinking, Catboy?
Zoomzania. Imagine driving around it in the new improved cat car. PJ Robot, send us the PJ vehicles. We're gonna be heroes of the road.
Yeah! Awesome!
How are you going to reopen the speed portal?
You just have to race at it with unbelievable speed. I'm talking about you, Cat Car.
Owl Glider right behind you.
Oh, new Gekko Mobile. Let's go!
Guys?
We'll be back soon, Newton, with whatever that thing is they stole.
I don't know much about you PJ Riders, but I'd say you kind of wanted to go too. They're just excited about their vehicles, and they need to get that machine back. It could be important. We'll hang out. PJ Crystal Energy, eh? Tell me about it. Oh, yeah. You can't talk. So, growl about it. Hoo, squeak. I'll study your animal language. Cat stripe snuggle, that means I'm friendly. Power lizard slurp, can we play? And Eagle Owl, you're saying... Danger? Hey, where are you going? Oh, wait for me!
Huh? Come on, here they come!
Go, sis! Ultimate speed!
You're not the only one with super speed.
Impressive! Push it to the max, sis.
Oh, I'm pushing it, bro! Huh?
Heh! You didn't count on my Gekko Mobile water cannon!
Super Cat Car Speed!
They're so fast, so powerful, so
totally unexpected!
Unexpected, but the PJ vehicle saving the day? Routine.
Stopping you guys stealing stuff? That's normal, too. Fluttering feathers!
What is it?
Ha! It's just a map to the ultimate speed treasure.
Shh!
Come on! They'll never stop us!
Stop you doing what?
Winning the race for the ultimate zoom crystal.
Ultimate zoom crystal?
That's the exciting part. You tell the rest, bro.
She's right. You'll never stop us. This is a holographic info cube. It belonged to Jasper Zoomy.
Jasper Whomy?
A famous speedster. He raced around Zoomzania late years ago.
He visited our world, but came from your city. That's why we found so many mentions of him in your library.
Do you have a library card?
I read, I researched. That led me to your museum, where I found the cube. All that remained was to
steal it!
Oh, yeah!
What is this information cubey thingy?
These squiggles make my head hurt.
Those squiggles are Jasper Zoomy's maps and calculations. He believed if you drive super fast around Zoomzania on a particular path,
then a humdinger zoom crystal appears, and you go fast! Forever!
Jasper never worked out the path, but he left these calculations for those as zoomy as him. That's us! Ultimate zoom crystal, here we come!
I don't think so. This cube's going back to the museum, maps and all.
Ah!
Huh?
Too bad, City Kids. Bro downloaded it all. He's working it all out.
It will be difficult, but my brain was built for tasks of extreme complexity.
Rev that brain and let it rip. Here, take the book. Don't want him slowing us down. Zoom, zoom, zoom!
Come on, let's get out of here.
An ultimate zoom crystal? Imagine what those kids could do with that.
They'll speed everywhere, steal everything.
Never gonna happen.
Yeah, not even Kartaka can figure out those squiggles.
Oh, he will, but we'll work him out too. Well, PJ Robot will.
Guys?
Yeah, we're gonna figure out this race and win it in our PJ vehicles.
Whoa!
That way we can get the crystal, so they can't cause chaos with it.
Maybe we can make it boost our vehicles so they're even faster.
Guys!
Oh, hey, Newton.
I've got a question about PJ zoology. It might be urgent.
What's PJ zoology?
The study of animals with PJ power. I've been watching them. They seem worried about something. They sense danger.
Oh, what?
Well, they lead me all over town, like they were looking for something.
What did they find?
Nothing.
No danger? No clues?
Not really.
Those PJ riders, they're mysterious.
Like this!
What is it? What does it do?
We're trying to figure it out.
It has to do with ultimate speed. Catboy drives at amazing speed along the Zoomzania racetrack.
Can do it?
All part of our training. I can't wait to get swooping.
Now be ready with the Gekko-mobile water cannon. But for now, how about just, water?
Rehydrate, team.
Catboy focuses all his senses on the racetrack, where we suddenly see...
Lionel?
Phew.
Sorry, Greg. He ran ahead.
Having fun hanging out with him?
Yeah, and Owlette and Cat too. If I study the little guys, maybe I can figure out the PJ riders.
How come you're so into animals now? I thought intergalactic asteroids were more your thing.
A good scientist always looks for new fields of research. That means new things to study.
It's PJ Robot.
He's figured out the trajectory of the race. Let's get ready to zoom!
And get that crystal. PJ Masks, we're on our way!
You okay, buddy? We'll talk about your animal studies later tonight.
It's night to save the day!
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Greg becomes...
Sneaky machine thieves.
Carly and Kartaka.
At least we have some wheels left. Our trusty old bikes.
Yeah!
The wheels are gone!
Stolen by those sneaky machine thieves again.
No vehicles, no bikes, no hope.
What about our PJ riders?
I almost forgot. Those new animals are awesome.
Yeah. We'll chase down the terrible twosome and get our wheels back.
PJ Masks, we're on our way! Into the night to save the day!
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Greg becomes...
Gekko!
Yeah!
Connor becomes...
Catboy!
The PJ Masks!
Come on! Let's call up our PJ riders. By the power of speed.
By the power of flight.
By the power of a lizard's might. Power lizard!
Eagle owl!
PJ Riders!
Guys, over here! Good. Now let's learn to follow a few rules. Ready? Sit!
This isn't working!
No vehicles, no riders, no hope.
Are you seeing what I'm seeing, bro?
Of course! Ultimate power, ultimate speed!
I don't know why they're not listening to us.
Talk to them?
Maybe we should really listen to them.
Look!
Machine thief, on the loose!
That whole flash car is made out of our PJ vehicles. PJ riders, we need you! Wait for me, Cat Stripe King!
Well, luckily our riders are not that fast.
Whoa! Owlette! Oh no!
Easy, boy!
Whoa!
So much easier to control!
There! Full speed ahead, boy!
Fluttering feathers!
Ouch!
Hey, look at the riders! Something's wrong.
Hey, this is no time to retreat. Machine thieves, that way! If you won't obey, back to your, pyjamas. Now we'll have to walk.
Hey, city kids!
What took you so long?
Oh, yeah, your feet.
We're here to take back our stuff, Carly.
Oh, yeah? You and who else? You're not so tough without your stinky critters. Eat my light speed!
She's headed for HQ!
We better get back. PJ Masks, we're on our way!
On foot.
Maximum magnet power!
To them.
They're more than a ride. They're friends, too.
Maybe they'll give us a second chance. PJ Riders! Cat Stripe King!
Eagle Owl!
Power Lizard!
We're sorry we didn't listen.
And bust you around.
Just like you sensed, PJ Robot's in trouble. Friends, will you help us rescue him?
Together?
Yay! New
Reds?
Riding armor. So cool! PJ Masks
and PJ Riders to Zoom Zania. Follow us!
Nothing can stop us. Let's make like a rocket and boom, boom!
Look out, Speed Twins! Lizard on your tail!
No chance, City Critters!
Of cats.
Eat my light speed!
Incoming arrows!
Bye bye, birdies!
It's hopeless!
They're trying to tell us something.
They have a plan! PJ Riders, you take the lead! It's time to be heroes! Another night. For now, we've got something even better.
PJ Riders, friends, and allies.
Even more awesome than the cat car.
Even more lovable than our trusty old bikes. PJ Masks and PJ Riders all shout hooray!
'Cause in the night, we save the day!
Nice. Good work.
Great use of color.
So imaginative, Connor. What a great pet that would be. Wow, straight A's for creativity.
Actually, it's true. We do have top-of-the-class pets.
Mine especially. Super-fast cat stripe king.
Whoosh!
Huh?
Hey, PJs, want a race? Or are you too scared? See you in Zoom Zania! Zoom, zoom, zoom!
Those machine thieves, they stole our PJ vehicle parts.
and they're challenging us to a race.
Ignore it. We're heroes who save the day, not racers. We've got to protect the city.
Yeah, but this could be a chance to show them we're faster than them. Maybe then they'll stop coming to the city to steal stuff.
And leave us to get on with hero stuff?
Yes! Catstripe King will beat them in a race.
Eagle Owl is fast, too.
Power Lizard's great at stomping.
But Catstripe King can take on the flash car. PJ Masks, we're on our way!
Into the night to save the day!
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Greg becomes...
Ready, guys? By the power of speed! Catstripe King! Yeah!
By the power of light!
City kids,
get in a tangle pulling on your sleepy PJs.
Or are you just afraid of losing?
We're here to race you and win.
And then we're going to get back to what we're best at, being heroes.
And protecting the city
from villains like you.
Good luck with that. And good luck with the Crash Track, the toughest racetrack ever. It makes racers go faster than they think is possible. And when they do...
There's no way a lumpy lizard, howly owl, or furry fluffball are gonna win anything.
They seem awfully excited to race you, Catboy. I wonder why.
'Cause I'm the ultimate challenge? Aren't we, Catstripe King?
Ready? Steady? Go! Zoom, zoom, zoom!
Let's go! Come on!
Whisker.
I know. What happened back there, Catstripe King? We've got this. We just need an extra push of energy. Those machine thieves think they can outrun us.
Catboy, look!
Looks like he's getting that extra push of energy.
And taking it from our animals!
Really?
Cat Stripe King's whiskers!
So fast! Hey, Carly and Kartaka, you ready?
Just fine-tuning our turbo.
Yeah! Gotta prepare it for some ultimate power. That much is crystal clear.
What ultimate power? What are you doing under there?
Nothing.
There's more to this race than meets the eye. Even the owl eye.
Yeah, something's up.
Whoa! Steady, boy!
Catboy, stop!
Come on, with our PJ Rider power, Catstripe King and I are gonna win.
But why are Carly and Kartaka so excited to race you?
It's like they need Catstripe King to go even faster.
Ready, steady, go! Zoom, zoom, zoom!
No, wait, Catstripe King, stop! Huh? They're not even trying. Whoa! What's going on?
There it is! Hook it up, bro!
Thank you very much, kitty cat. One zoom crystal.
Zoom crystal?
Zoom Zane is full of them, but you gotta go fast to make them hatch.
Not even the flash card can do it. So we got some help.
From you and your speedy kitty cat.
Ooh, we're gonna go fast now.
To the city.
Eat my light speed.
We can't!
Our animals have no energy!
It's okay. It was my fault. I didn't think about your animal friends or my PJ friends.
Huh? The machine thieves are wrecking the city? Yeah, PJ Robot, that figures.
Okay, Catstripe King, we've gotta fix this. Together. Give them their power back. They need it.
They're sharing their power again. What fascinating creatures.
Come on. Let's go, everyone. Time to be heroes.
Not sure I'll ever get used to that.
What's going on?
Oh, the power sources in the city are malfunctioning.
Thanks to that zoom crystal, look!
We have to get it out of their car!
Don't worry, buddy. I've got a PJ plan for all of us.
Target sighted, moving fast. We're on your tail, Carly and Kartaka.
All going to plan, Catboy.
We're ready and waiting.
Waiting for your buddies to set things up just right. Okay, now pounce! Cat Spit Surprise!
Huh? Where'd you come from?
And how about a Cat Stripe Surprise too?
What?
Super Gekko Muscles!
for a change.
So what about this Zoom crystal?
Tempted to see what it can do? No way. Catstripe King's fast enough. And what he loves best is working with his PJ friends.
Let's lock this up in HQ.
PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
'Cause in the night, we save the day!
Animal Power!
The PJ Riders save the day!
Let's go!
Out of the way, slowpokes!
That car wouldn't be so fast if it didn't have our PJ vehicle parts!
And good luck getting them back! Zoom you later!
Don't worry, we'll get them back!
Cool, but what about our PJ Riders?
It's okay, PJ Riders. We'll still ride you. We'll just have our vehicles, too.
Can't wait to be back behind the wheel of the cat car.
Vroom!
Hey! Look at this.
Huh?
Ugh. Carly and Kartok is stealing stuff again.
Okay, I thought of a plan. We've spent so much time trying to catch them. Why not let them catch us?
Cool! Wait, what? How?
With our brand new vehicle!
It looks like a cardboard box on wheels.
That's because it is. Those Zoom twins will try and steal anything.
Like a cardboard box on wheels.
Exactly. It'll make the perfect trap. PJ Masks, we're on our way.
It's night to save the day.
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Greg becomes...
What's left of our PJ vehicles.
Time to get everything back. Let's do Owlette's trick and get that flash car.
Hey, what's going on?
Whoa, what's up, PJ Riders?
Fluttering feathers, they sound jealous.
You think we'll forget about you if we get our vehicles back?
We'd never do that. Trust us.
You'll always be special.
You better get ready.
Trick time. Let's go.
Yeah!
It doesn't have an engine.
Oh, right.
You want to come on the mission, too?
Loving your team spirit.
Brilliant plan. They steal this and put it in their gigantic garage with
their flash car. We jump out and grab it.
Shh. I hear them coming.
Well, looky what we have here. The saddest car I ever did see.
Titanium hubcaps, though.
We'll take it.
We'll have our vehicles back in no time.
PJ Riders, you can't come out now!
Stay! Stay!
There's some kind of critter inside. Two critters!
Fluttering feathers! Our plane is ruined!
No, wait! Look!
Hey! Let go, lizard!
Go for it! On it! Aha!
for Cat's speed!
Up.
After you!
What?
Yeah.
Ah!
Vehicles back, PJ Robot. Anyone else understand that? Nope. But if it means we get our vehicles back, awesome! PJ Robot, hit it!
Riders, there's no need to be jealous. We won't.
Whoa! Steady! What's wrong?
You guys?
Oh no!
Power?
The power from HQ! It's going into the Giganta Garage! All of it!
Let's see what this baby can do now, sis!
By my cat's whiskers! It's got cat speed!
Zoom, zoom, zoom! To the sky! It's got flying power, too!
And my lizard strength! Well, so much for our vehicles. We'll have to take the PJ Riders!
Good. We'll show them we do love them. Where are they?
Guess we'll have to do it the old-fashioned way. Run! Let's catch it! Super Cat Strike! Where'd it go?
Owl Wing Wing!
Is far too dangerous.
We need backup! Agreed. But from who?
What's going on?
Wait! No! They're giving up their PJ power to bring back our vehicles? No! Stop! Huh? Thanks, buddy. So selfless.
We could never replace you.
We'll be back to fix this. Promise. Time to be heroes!
Pull over, you two! Land this thing before someone gets hurt!
Ooh, let
me think about that.
Nah.
Huh? New feature?
What's this do? By my cat's whiskers!
Cool!
Hit that kitty with some super lizard strength! Yeah! Let's get out of here! How do we make it fly again?
Not so fast!
I've got a cool new feature, too!
Vehicles back, but nothing could replace you three.
Our vehicles have engines, but you've got great big beating hearts.
We're one big happy family.
This ain't over, city kids!
Hey, it's not sunrise yet. Who's up for a family drive?
Yeah!
PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the night, we save the day!
Heroes of the road.
Animal powers.
Puny PJ Masks, you think you can defeat me? Well, there's just one of you against three of us, plus three PJ Riders. So that makes, six. I am the mathematical genius, not you. Solve this one. Star power!
By my last whiskers!
Beware, Newton, bad star!
Eagle owl, swoop and flap!
Power lizard, flirt!
Ew! Yuck! Fuck!
And how about a kitty tummy tickle? End of training simulation. I got work to do. Coochie coochie!
That was cool, chameleon! You love practicing against a pretend villain, don't you?
Not totally realistic. Being a villain is the one thing Newton Star is not great at. Too nice. Your PJ Riders are fascinating. You say they came from the PJ Crystal?
Whenever we need them, we call them from our emblems here.
Amazing! Getting swooped and slurped? This has been interesting research. Tell me more.
PJ Masks having a pajama party. What a snooze!
Carly and Kartaka, haven't seen you for a while.
Aw, did you miss us? Like someone's gonna miss this!
Stealing machinery? Again?
Yes, just like we stole your PJ vehicle parts. Remember?
Ha! We got our vehicles back last time we met. Remember?
Goodbye, PJ Slowpoke. Eat my light speed! We're on our way to Zoom Xavier!
A speed portal? Blue kids from another dimension? I can't keep up.
This is what it's like when Carly and Kartaka come to town. Don't worry, we'll chase them.
Let's go, Eagle Owl!
Wait. Our vehicles. The twins took them out of action, but we got them back. And they're even better now.
You're right. No wonder Kartaka looked worried.
What are you thinking, Catboy?
Zoomzania. Imagine driving around it in the new improved cat car. PJ Robot, send us the PJ vehicles. We're gonna be heroes of the road.
Yeah. Awesome!
How are you going to reopen the speed portal?
You just have to race at it with unbelievable speed. I'm talking about you, Cat Car.
Owl Glider right behind you.
All new Gekko Mobile. Let's go!
Guys?
We'll be back soon, Newton, with whatever that thing is they stole.
I don't know much about you PJ riders, but I'd say you kind of wanted to go too. They're just excited about their vehicles, and they need to get that machine back. It could be important. We'll hang out. PJ Crystal Energy, eh? Tell me about it. Oh, yeah. You can't talk. So, growl about it. Hoo, squeak. I'll study your animal language. Cat stripe snuggle, that means I'm friendly. Power lizard slurp, can we play? And eagle owl, you're saying... danger? Hey, where are you going? Oh, wait for me!
Huh? Come on, here they come! Go, sis! Ultimate speed!
You're not the only one with super speed.
Impressive! Push it to the max, sis. Oh, I'm pushing it, bro! Huh?
Heh! You didn't count on my Gekko Mobile water cannon! Super Cat Car Speed!
They're so fast! So powerful! So
totally unexpected!
Was unexpected, but the PJ vehicle saving the day? Routine.
Stopping you guys stealing stuff? That's normal, too.
Fluttering feathers!
What is it?
Ha! It's just a map to the ultimate speed treasure.
Shh!
Come on! They'll never stop us!
Stop you doing what?
Winning the race for the ultimate zoom crystal.
Ultimate zoom crystal?
That's the exciting part. You tell the rest, bro.
She's right. You'll never stop us. This is a holographic info cube. It belonged to Jasper Zoomy.
Jasper Whomy?
A famous speedster. He raced around Zoomzania light years ago.
He visited our world, but came from your city. That's why we found so many mentions of him in your library.
Do you have a library card?
I read, I researched. That led me to your museum, where I found the cube. All that remained was to
steal it!
Oh, yeah!
What is this information cubey thingy? These squiggles make my head hurt.
Those squiggles are Jasper Zoomy's maps and calculations. He believed if you drive super fast around Zoomzania on a particular path,
then a humdinger zoom crystal appears, and you go fast! Forever!
Jasper never worked out the path, but he left these calculations for those as zoomy as him. That's us! Ultimate zoom crystal, here we come!
I don't think so. This cube's going back to the museum, maps and all.
Ah! Huh? Too bad, city kids. Bro downloaded it all. He's working it all out. It will be difficult, but my brain was built for tasks of extreme complexity.
Rev that brain and let it rip.
Here, take the book. Don't want him slowing us down.
Zoom, zoom, zoom!
Come on, let's get out of here.
An ultimate zoom crystal? Imagine what those kids could do with that.
They'll speed everywhere, steal everything.
Never gonna happen.
Yeah, not even Kartaka can figure out those squiggles.
Oh, he will, but we'll work him out too. Well, PJ Robot will.
Guys?
Yeah, we're gonna figure out this race and win it in our PJ vehicles.
Hello?
That way we can get the crystal, so they can't cause chaos with it.
Maybe we can make it boost our vehicles so they're even faster.
Guys!
Oh, hey, Newton.
I've got a question about PJ zoology. It might be urgent.
What's PJ zoology?
The study of animals with PJ power. I've been watching them. They seem worried about something. They sense danger.
Oh, what?
Well, they lead me all over town, like they were looking for something.
What did they find?
Nothing.
No danger? No clues?
Not really.
Those PJ riders, they're mysterious.
Like this! What is it? What does it do?
We're trying to figure it out.
It has to do with ultimate speed. Catboy drives at amazing speed along the Zoomzania racetrack.
Can do it?
All part of our training. I can't wait to get swooping.
Now be ready with the Gekko-mobile water cannon. But for now, how about just, water? Rehydrate, team.
Catboy focuses all his senses on the racetrack, where we suddenly see...
Lionel?
Phew.
Sorry, Greg. He ran ahead.
Having fun hanging out with him?
Yeah, and Owlette and Cat too. If I study the little guys, maybe I can figure out the PJ riders.
How come you're so into animals now? I thought intergalactic asteroids were more your thing.
A good scientist always looks for new fields of research. That means new things to study.
It's PJ Robot.
He's figured out the trajectory of the race. Let's get ready to zoom!
And get that crystal. PJ Masks, we're on our way!
You okay, buddy? We'll talk about your animal studies later tonight.
It's night to save the day!
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Greg becomes...
Gekko! Yeah!
Connor becomes...
Catboy!
Yeah, all their cool parts, stolen by the sneaky machine thieves.
Carly and Kartaka.
At least we have some wheels left. Our trusty old bikes.
Yeah!
The wheels are gone!
Stolen by those sneaky machine thieves again.
No vehicles, no bikes, no hope.
What about our PJ riders?
I almost forgot. Those new animals are awesome.
Yeah, we'll chase down the terrible twosome and get our wheels back.
PJ Masks, we're on our way.
Into the night to save the day.
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Greg becomes...
Let's call up our PJ riders.
By the power of speed.
By the power of flight.
By the power of a lizard's might.
Power lizard!
Eagle owl! Talk to them? Maybe we should really listen to them.
Look! Machine thief on the loose!
That whole flash car is made out of our PJ vehicles. PJ riders, we need you! Wait for me, Cat Stripe King!
Luckily, our riders are not that fast.
Whoa! Owlette? Oh, no.
Easy, boy.
Whoa! Our vehicles were so much easier to control.
There. Full speed ahead, boy.
Something's wrong.
Hey, this is no time to retreat. Machine thieves, that way. If you won't obey, back to your, pajamas.
Now we'll have to walk.
Hey, city kids!
What took you so long?
Oh, yeah, your feet.
We're here to take back our stuff, Carly.
Oh, yeah? You and who else? You're not so tough without your stinky critters. Eat my light speed!
She's headed for HQ!
We better get back. PJ Masks, we're on our way!
On foot.
Maximum magnet power!
Chance. PJ Riders, Cat Stripe King,
Eagle Owl,
Power Lizard.
We're sorry we didn't listen.
And bust you around.
Just like you sensed, PJ Robot's in trouble. Friends, will you help us rescue him together?
New threads?
Riding armor! So cool! PJ Masks
and PJ Riders to Zoom Zania! Follow us!
Nothing can stop us. Let's make like a rocket and boom, boom!
Look out, Speed Twins! Lizard on your tail!
No chance, city critters!
Thank you.
PJ vehicle parts, too.
No way! See ya, PJs!
Come on, guys. Let's get out of here.
Woohoo! Plenty of time to chase down our vehicle parts another night. For now, we've got something even better.
PJ Riders, friends, and allies.
Even more awesome than the cat car.
Even more lovable than our trusty old bikes.
PJ Masks and PJ Riders all shout hooray!
'Cause in the night, we save the day!
Animal Power, the Crash Track Trick.
Nice. Good work. Great use of color. So imaginative, Connor. What a great pet that would be. Wow, straight A's for creativity.
Actually, it's true. We do have top-of-the-class pets.
Mine especially. Super fast Cat Stripe King.
Whoosh!
Huh?
Hey, PJs, want a race? Or are you too scared? See you in Zoomzenia. Zoom, zoom, zoom!
Those machine thieves, they stole our PJ vehicle parts.
And they're challenging us to a race.
Ignore it. We're heroes who save the day, not racers. We've got to protect the city.
Yeah, but this could be a chance to show them we're faster than them. Maybe then they'll stop coming to the city to steal stuff.
And leave us to get on with hero stuff?
Yes, Cat Stripe King will beat them in a race.
Eagle Owl is fast too.
Power Lizard's great at stomping. But Cat Stripe King can take on the Flash Car. PJ Masks, we're on our way.
Into the night to save the day.
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Yeah! Greg becomes...
Ready, guys? By the power of speed! Cat Stripe King! Yeah!
By the power of light!
Kartaka, who's fastest. To Zoomzania! Yeah! Come on!
What took you so long, city kids?
Get in a tangle pulling on your sleepy PJs?
Or are you just afraid of losing?
to get back to what we're best at, being heroes.
And protecting the city from villains like you.
Ha! Good luck with that. And good luck with the Crash Track. The toughest racetrack ever. It makes racers go faster than they think is possible. And when they do... There's no way a lumpy lizard, howly owl, or furry fluffball are gonna win anything.
They seem awfully excited to race you, Catboy. I wonder why.
'Cause I'm the ultimate challenge? Aren't we, Catstripe King?
Ready? Steady? Go! Zoom, zoom, zoom!
Let's go! Come on!
Just a warm-up. Next time, we'll really beat ya.
So close. You lost by a cat's whisker.
I know. What happened back there, Catstripe King? We've got this. We just need an extra push of energy. Those machine thieves think they can outrun us.
Catboy, look!
Looks like he's getting that extra push of energy.
And taking it from our animals!
Really? By my Catstripe King's whiskers! So fast! Hey, Carly and Kartaka, you ready?
Just fine-tuning our turbo. Yeah! Gotta prepare it for some ultimate power. That much is crystal clear.
What ultimate power? What are you doing under there?
Nothing.
There's more to this race than meets the eye. Even the owl eye.
Yeah, something's up. Whoa! Steady, boy! Catboy, stop! Come on, with our PJ Rider power, Catstripe King and I are gonna win.
But why are Carly and Kartaka so excited to race you?
It's like they need Catstripe King to go even faster.
Ready? Steady? Go! Zoom, zoom, zoom!
No, wait! Catstripe King, stop! Huh? They're not even trying. What's going on?
There it is! Hook it up, bro! Thank you very much, kitty cat. One zoom crystal.
Zoom crystal?
Zoom Zania's full of them, but you gotta go fast to make them hatch. Not even the flash card can do it, so we got some hope. From you and your speedy kitty cat. Ooh, we're gonna go fast now. To the city! Eat my light speed!
Catboy, stop them!
We can't! Our animals have no energy.
It's okay. It was my fault. I didn't think about your animal friends. Or my PJ friends. Huh?
The machine thieves are wrecking the city? Yeah, PJ Robot, that figures.
Okay, Catstripe King, we've got to fix this. Together. Give them their power back. They need it.
Thank you.
They're sharing their power again. What fascinating creatures.
Come on. Let's go, everyone. Time to be heroes. Yeah!
Not sure I'll ever get used to that.
What's going on?
All the power sources in the city are malfunctioning.
Thanks to that Zoom crystal, look!
We have to get it out of their car!
Don't worry, buddy. I've got a PJ plan for all of us.
Target sighted, moving fast!
Catboy.
We're ready and waiting.
Waiting for your buddies to set things up just right. Okay, now pounce! Cat speed surprise!
Where'd you come from?
And how about a cat stripe surprise, too?
What? Gotcha!
Super Gekko Muscles!
See them speed away for a change.
So what about this Zoom crystal?
Tempted to see what it can do?
No way. Catstripe King's fast enough. And what he loves best is working with his PJ friends.
Let's lock this up in HQ.
PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
'Cause in the night, we save the day!
Animal Power.
The PJ Riders save the day.
Let's go! Out of the way, slowpokes!
That car wouldn't be so fast if it didn't have our PJ vehicle parts.
And good luck getting them back. Zoom you later.
Don't worry, we'll get them back.
Cool, but what about our PJ Riders?
It's okay, PJ Riders. We'll still ride you. We'll just have our vehicles, too.
Can't wait to be back behind the wheel of the cat car. Vroom! Hey! Look at this!
Huh?
Ugh! Carly and Kartaka stealing stuff again!
Okay, I thought of a plan. We've spent so much time trying to catch them, why not let them catch us?
Cool! Wait, what? How?
With our brand new vehicle!
It looks like a cardboard box on wheels.
That's because it is! Those Zoom twins will try and steal anything!
Like a cardboard box on wheels!
Exactly! It'll make the perfect trap! PJ Masks, we're on our way!
It's night to save the day!
Night in the city. And a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Greg becomes...
This is what's left of our PJ vehicles.
Time to get everything back! Let's do Owlette's trick and get that flash car.
Hey, what's going on?
Whoa, what's up, PJ Riders?
Fluttering feathers, they sound jealous.
You think we'll forget about you if we get our vehicles back?
We'd never do that. Trust us.
You'll always be special.
We better get ready.
Trick time. Let's go.
Yeah!
It doesn't have an engine.
Oh, right.
You want to come on the mission too?
Loving your team spirit.
Brilliant plan. They steal this and put it in their gigantic garage with
their flash car. We jump out and grab it.
I hear them coming.
Well, looky what we have here. The saddest car I ever did see.
Titanium hubcaps, though.
We'll take it.
We'll have our vehicles back in no time.
PJ Riders, you can't come out now!
Stay! Stay!
There's some kind of critter inside. Two critters!
Fluttering feathers! Our plan is ruined!
No, wait! Look!
Hey! Let go, lizard!
Go for it!
On it! Super cat speed! Oops. After you!
What?
Yeah.
Vehicles back, PJ Robot. Anyone else understand that? Nope. But if it means we get our vehicles back, awesome! PJ Robot, hit it!
Riders, there's no need to be jealous. We won't.
Whoa! Steady!
What's wrong? You guys?
Oh no!
Power?
The power from HQ! It's going into the Giganta Garage! All of it!
Let's see what this baby can do now, sis!
So much for our vehicles. We'll have to take the PJ Riders.
Good. We'll show them we do love them. Where are they? Guess we'll have to do it the old-fashioned way. Run!
Let's catch it! Super Cat Strike!
Where'd it go?
Owl Wing wins!
Vehicles back, but nothing could replace you three.
Our vehicles have engines, but you've got great big beating hearts.
We're one big happy family.
This ain't over, city kids!
Hey, it's not sunrise yet. Who's up for a family drive?
Yeah!
PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the night, we save the day!
Heroes of the road.
Animal power.
Puny PJ Masks, you think you can defeat me? Well, there's just one of you against three of us, plus three PJ Riders. So that makes, six.
I am the mathematical genius, not you. Solve this one.
star power!
That's Whiskers!
Beware, Newton, bad star!
Eagle Owl, swoop and flap!
Power Lizard, flirt!
Ew, yuck, muck!
And how about a kitty tummy tickle?
End of training simulation. I got work to do. Coochie coochie.
That was cool, chameleons.
You love practicing against a pretend villain, don't you?
Not totally realistic. Being a villain is the one thing Newton Star is not great at. Too nice.
Your PJ riders are fascinating. You say they came from the PJ crystal?
Whenever we need them, we call them from our emblems here.
Amazing! Getting swooped and slurped? This has been interesting research. Tell me more.
The PJ Masks having a pajama party. What a snooze!
Carly and Kartaka, haven't seen you for a while.
Aw, did you miss us? Like someone's gonna miss this!
Stealing machinery? Again?
Yes, just like we stole your PJ vehicle parts. Remember?
Ha! We got our vehicles back last time we met. Remember?
Goodbye, PJ Slowpoke.
Eat my light speed! We're on our way to Zoomzania!
A speed portal? Blue kids from another dimension? I can't keep up.
This is what it's like when Carly and Kartaka come to town. Don't worry, we'll chase them. Let's go, Eagle Owl!
Wait. Our vehicles. The twins took them out of action, but we got them back. And they're even better now.
You're right. No wonder Kartaka looked worried. What are you thinking, Catboy?
Zoomzania. Imagine driving around it in the new improved cat car. PJ Robot, send us the PJ vehicles. We're gonna be heroes of the road.
Yeah! Awesome!
How are you going to reopen the speed portal?
You just have to race at it with unbelievable speed. I'm talking about you, Cat Car.
Owl Glider right behind you.
Oh, new Gekko Mobile. Let's go.
Guys?
We'll be back soon, Newton, with whatever that thing is they stole.
I don't know much about you PJ riders, but I'd say you kind of wanted to go too. They're just excited about their vehicles, and they need to get that machine back. It could be important. We'll hang out. PJ Crystal Energy, eh? Tell me about it. Oh, yeah. You can't talk. So, growl about it. Hoo, squeak. I'll study your animal language. Cat stripe snuggle, that means I'm friendly. Power lizard slurp, can we play? And Eagle Owl, you're saying... danger? Hey, where are you going? Oh, wait for me!
Huh? Come on, here they come! Go, sis! Ultimate speed!
You're not the only one with super speed.
Impressive! Push it to the max, sis.
Oh, I'm pushing it, bro! Huh?
Heh! You didn't count on my Gekko Mobile water cannon!
Super Cat Car Speed!
They're so fast! So powerful! So
totally unexpected!
unexpected, but the PJ vehicle saving the day? Routine.
Stopping you guys stealing stuff? That's normal, too. Fluttering feathers!
What is it?
Ha! It's just a map to the ultimate speed treasure.
Shh!
Come on! They'll never stop us!
Stop you doing what?
Winning the race for the ultimate zoom crystal!
Ultimate zoom crystal?
That's the exciting part. You tell the rest, bro.
She's right. You'll never stop us.
This is a holographic info cube. It belonged to Jasper Zoomy.
Jasper Whomy?
A famous speedster. He raced around Zoomzania late years ago.
He visited our world, but came from your city. That's why we found so many mentions of him in your library.
Do you have a library card?
I read, I researched. That led me to your museum, where I found the cube. All that remained was to
steal it!
Oh, yeah!
What is this information cubey thingy?
These squiggles make my head hurt. Those squiggles are Jasper Zoomy's maps and calculations. He believed if you drive super fast around Zoomzania on a particular path, then a Humdinger zoom crystal appears and you go fast! Forever! Jasper never worked out the path, but he left these calculations for those as zoomy as him. That's us! Ultimate zoom crystal, here we come!
I don't think so. This cube's going back to the museum, maps and all.
Ah!
Huh?
Too bad, City Kids. Bro downloaded it all. He's working it all out.
It will be difficult, but my brain was built for tasks of extreme complexity.
Rev that brain and let it rip. Here, take the book. Don't want him slowing us down. Zoom, zoom, zoom!
Come on, let's get out of here.
An ultimate zoom crystal? Imagine what those kids could do with that.
They'll speed everywhere, steal everything. Never gonna happen.
Yeah, not even Kartaka can figure out those squiggles.
Oh, he will, but we'll work him out too. Well, PJ Robot will.
Guys?
Yeah, we're gonna figure out this race and win it in our PJ vehicles.
Hello?
That way we can get the crystal, so they can't cause chaos with it.
Maybe we can make it boost our vehicles so they're even faster.
Guys!
Oh, hey, Newton.
I've got a question about PJ Zoology. It might be urgent.
What's PJ Zoology?
The study of animals with PJ power. I've been watching them. They seem worried about something. They sense danger.
Oh, what?
Well, they lead me all over town, like they were looking for something.
What did they find?
Nothing.
No danger? No clues?
Not really.
Those PJ riders, they're mysterious.
Like this!
What is it? What does it do?
We're trying to figure it out.
It has to do with ultimate speed. Catboy drives at amazing speed along the Zoomzania racetrack.
Can do it?
All part of our training. I can't wait to get swooping.
Now be ready with the Gekko-mobile water cannon. But for now, how about just, water? Rehydrate, team.
Catboy focuses all his senses on the racetrack, where we suddenly see...
Lionel?
Phew. Sorry, Greg. He ran ahead.
Having fun hanging out with him?
Yeah, and Owlette and Cat too. If I study the little guys, maybe I can figure out the PJ riders.
How come you're so into animals now? I thought intergalactic asteroids were more your thing.
A good scientist always looks for new fields of research. That means new things to study.
It's PJ Robot.
He's figured out the trajectory of the race. Let's get ready to zoom!
And get that crystal. PJ Masks, we're on our way! You okay, buddy? We'll talk about your animal studies later tonight.
It's night to save the day!
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Greg becomes...
save the day. Who are these heroes?